Needle wall is a relatively small in size as compared to other walls, and it is mainly used where precise regulations are required and we cannot use it at a high flow rate vision, and it is mainly used at the flushing point in the plant. Mainly you will see in the fertilizer plant and in a petroleum plant. Okay, so there is a needle disc which regulates its flow precisely.